Hey everybody, it's so nice to be here this evening. You know, I'm just kind of like warming up the band. I've got three of our nice ladies here, Megan right here. We've got, oh, she puts me on the spot. These women put me on the spot. And I can look up their name, Cassie here. And this one here, I don't know her name yet, but she's been on for the last week or so. She's really nice. Non-nude, these two, and Megan over here, she's a nude performer, and you know what, she's professional. She comes on, she does a great show, and she goes off. And you know what, why should somebody even argue about women's rights and stuff like that? Geez, you guys have enslaved them to work down at the office and stuff like that. For God's sakes, give them all full rights. Women should have full rights, and no one should ever lean on women. These men have pretty much violated them, as far as I'm concerned, by putting them in the workplace and forced them to work where they would just stay at home and nurse off the system. And you know what? Maybe I'm even guilty of the same thing. So I would goddamn know, ladies. Do you think I'm any better than any of these other dogs? No, I'm no better than these other dogs, and even God's chose me. Because I can actually relate to these people. Now, saying that alone, you know, we need to take this to the limit, you know. And the other night I came over to sing a song with this Susie Borges. And, let's see, she has a really good voice. All alone at the end of an evening. And the bride. Lights have faded to blue. I was thinking about a woman that loved me. I never knew. You know, I always been a dreamer. Spend my life running.
Take it to the limit. One more.
to the limit one more time. To the limit, take it to the limit, take it to the limit one more time. You can do it, you can do it, to the limit, take it to the limit, take it to the limit one more time. Thank you so much for being here. Let's see how this video goes. Thank you so much, and I am the Son of God, and I love you, no matter what.